ambition to reach 1 billion of revenue is an aspiration. For us, being leaders in the segments we've chosen to be is more important than reaching the $1 billion mark. Of course, the $1 billion mark is a nice number to reach. And if we achieve leadership position in the chosen segments we are focusing on, 1 billion will be really an outcome of that efforts. In an organization like Mindtree, which is transforming itself, I think 15 years is a long journey, and people who have helped the company reach where we are, it's right for them to choose to go along their paths. But we've been very pleased with the leadership development and the strong pool of leadership which we have. Here again, we've partnered with Conferry, and for a company to continue to be successful, you not only need people who've been with the company for a long enough time, you also need diversity, which is why if you really find the top management of Mindtree, we've had significant inductions into the top management, people who have been there in other large companies, and they bring in the diversity and the confidence that together we can build a company which is truly admired and memorable. If you look at Mindtree over the last 2.5 years, I think we went about a very conscious strategy of correcting our basics, what we call the back to basics strategy. I think today, if you see our metrics on growth, on our client mining, we've clearly proven that's worked. So it's the right time now to look at how do we really enlarge the competitiveness of some of the services which we provide through the right acquisition. But what we are very clear is we are not going to do acquisition to just to scale in size. So very large acquisition is completely ruled out. We would actively look for companies which can help us gain competitiveness in some of the service lines or become more relevant to our customers and geographies with which we work with. And that's clearly becoming a priority now. See, as a company, I think Mindtree has always focused on innovating and trying to be different in the way in which we build the business model. Starting with the business of licensing Bluetooth technology, we were the first to get into that. So with the changes we have done, we have the CTO organization which is primarily focused on driving innovation and getting both new ideas as well as technologies to create the future businesses, what we call the Horizon 3 businesses of Mindtree. So in that context, we've incubated an entirely new idea called what we call the 5x50 within the company, where five new ideas which can become businesses of 50 million are being incubated within the organization, and they'll become the growth engines for tomorrow. Beyond building Horizon 3 businesses, we're also significantly helping the organization build effectiveness by driving platforms which improve both productivity and our ability to deliver on a sustained basis. And this is also going to significantly improve our competitive positioning in what we call our commodity businesses. So I think there's a lot of what we could call path-breaking initiatives we're doing within Mindtree, and we think that will continue to help us be successful as well as be differentiated.